morning, everybody. Me and Tanky out here in the desert. We just got through doing our sprints. I did a video of our sprints, but I was running and the video came out really bad. I didn't want you to get dizzy. Come on, Tank. So anyway, I'm out here in this riverbed. It's kind of like a dry wash riverbed. I love it. I come out here, I do sprints. So basically I sprint as fast as I can and then I power walk to recover. Sprint again, power walk to recover. And I keep doing this. I do it for about a half hour and this totally burns fat, really keeps my body lean. And if you can't sprint, I understand people have, you know, different issues going on with their back, their knees, their hips. You could do some power walking if that doesn't bother you. If you can't do power walking, you could use the recumbent bike at the gym if that doesn't bother your knees. And then there's always swimming. You can try that, but just get your body moving. People have aches and pains because they don't move around enough. And that's the reason why they have aches and pains. So they think, I have all these aches and pains, so I can't exercise, when in fact, with the doctor's permission and examination, you can exercise and that's gonna relieve the aches and pains. So I just wanted to wish you guys a happy new year from me and Tanky. Set some awesome goals for this year. Get out and have fun. I always tell my clients, food is overrated. People think that it's enjoyment to sit there and gorge themselves on food, celebrate with food, 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 food. It actually makes you feel like crap. So if you take away the food and you go out and you do something active, you're gonna notice those endorphins are going nuts and you're actually feeling so much better than if you sat home and ate all that food and then passed out on the couch and felt miserable and then really your next day feeling puffy and motivated, and that's gonna really swell up your joints if you're eating sugar. Definitely swell up fibromyalgia, a lot of joint pain. Get active, everyone. Me staying fit at 53, I'll be 54 in February, and you know what, I've only just begun. Have a great new year. If you need help, come see me, call me. If you're local, come hike with me. If you need any help, I'm here for you. My passion is helping women nationwide to feel absolutely amazing in every aspect in their life. It could be health and fitness. It could be their career goals. It could be their marriage goals, relationship goals. It could be goals with yourself. Overcoming negativity, poor self-image, lack of self-confidence, a lot of different things that affect women. That's my passion. That's my gift. And I think that's what I was born for. So happy new year, everybody. Have an amazing, amazing day.